Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Nobody can approach Krishna. Nobody can get Krishna. And Krishna, one who gets that prema, Krishna becomes submitted to it. Do you understand? Krishna becomes submitted to it, one who gets that prema. So, in order to give that prema, that Krishna came in the form of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Is known as Prema Purushottama. Nama Mahavadanyaya Krishna Prema Pradayate Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanamne Gauratu Isenama. Srila Rupa Goswami offers this pranam mantra for Gaura. Mahavadanyaya is most munificent in God. Why? Krishna Prema Pradayate. He gives Krishna Prema. Nobody gives Krishna Prema. Do you understand? Even Krishna, in his Swarup, when he comes, he never gives. He never gives. He keeps it hidden, very, very secret, do you understand? But when he comes, the form of Gauranga, all the chests are opened and distributed freely. Nama Mahapadanyaya, Krishna Prema Pradayate, Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanamne Gaura Thuishya. That Gaura, I pay obeisance, that Gaura is Mahapadanyaya, most munificent incarnate, who gives Krishna Prema. Do you understand? He becomes bound up with that prema. When he gets that prema, Krishna becomes submitted to him. Do you understand? Bhaktavasa. Therefore, he came as Gaura and to give that prema with which he becomes bound up. Understand me? Therefore, known as prema purushottama. Such premi bhaktas. Those who have gotten that prema, pure prema, such premi bhaktas have bound up Krishna in their heart. You understand? They have bound up Krishna in their heart with that rope of love. Yes. And they see Krishna everywhere. They see all beautiful Shyam Sundar within and without, in their heart as well as outside. Bhakto ama premi mandhyachi. Hrudayo bhitore bhakta. Jaha netro pureta dekho yamare. Jaha netro pureta. Krishna's own words. That premi bhakta has bound me in his heart with the rope of love. Wherever he looks, he sees me. This is premanjana surita bhakti vilochanena santa sadeva hrudesu vilokayanti yasyama sundaranga chintya guna sarupu govindam adi purusanta. This is prema. His eyes, the eyes of such premi bhakta, are anointed with the ointment of love. Wherever he looks, he sees beautiful form of Shyam Sundar. This is complete Krishna consciousness. In Gita, Krishna has said that, Jomam Kosyati Sarvatra, Sarvam Chamai Pasyati, Tasyam Napanasyami, Sajamai Napanasyati. This is complete Krishna consciousness. One who sees me everywhere and sees everything in me, he is not out of my sight, I am not out of his sight. This is complete Krishna consciousness. This is the, what you say, prema. One who has not gotten prema, how can he see Krishna everywhere? So, that Krishna came as Gaura to give that prema. You get that prema and bind me. Get me. See me everywhere. Develop complete Krishna consciousness. That Krishna's desire. Huh? Isn't it? Isn't it? Yes. That Krishna's desire. So he came as Gaura to give that prema. Get that prema. Bind me. Huh? Get me. Huh? See me everywhere. So, this is complete Krishna consciousness. And this is society, international society of Krishna consciousness. Huh? The founder Acharya named this society as Krishna consciousness. Why? This purport is here. Huh? Why name? No other consciousness? Why? He might have given God consciousness, Lord consciousness, huh? Or any other consciousness. Why particularly give this name, Krishna consciousness? Huh? What is the purport behind it? Huh? Try to understand it. Without that love, you cannot develop complete Krishna consciousness. You cannot see Krishna everywhere. You cannot see Krishna within and without. So that Krishna came as Gauranga to give that prema.
Hey, Krishna, hey.